trying to make cat dog. Cat dog. Cat dog. I wonder if I'm gonna do that. Oh, that's how I'm gonna do it. I wonder if somebody's ears are ringing.
Okay.
Oh shit. Whoops. Let's see you try it. Dumbass.
A game of cat and mouse can be painful.
There you are. I've been waiting for you, listening to Zaz make a good doctor scream on a new playground in Scarecrow's world. How was it, Zaz? Learning about yourself? Oh, tell me.
No. Joker, what are you?
That reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
Okay. Oh, there's Catwoman. What a pussy.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Help me!
It's all right.
Any closer, I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're out
there. Oh, that's where it is. Okay. I hear one more. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. Now, how in the fuck am I supposed to get to that? You got last.
Evil, monster!
I have pound him good.
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
Like a rapist.
A horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula.
So now he has Venom and your formula.
Blue Mayor, what are you doing?
There's a lab hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense?
You.
Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
Then what did they like you for?
You think?
Oh, didn't mean to do that again. Oh my god. And you, Mega Man, stop just sitting there and letting your brother taking it from your brother. You're a sick little kitty.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Leash just did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe it's broken. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Sorry you had to hear all that. My dog is being disgusting, so is my cat. They're just deciding they want a little bit of bow, pick a wow wow, pick a wow wow. I mean, I guess they're just progressive. Interspecies mating. Nothing. Not a damn thing. Wait, really? Taking me out here? Yeah, yeah, it is.
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. I am not! Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform...
Why'd he open up access to this tunnel in the first place?
Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we got busted.
It's the bat!
Oh, I heard that bat crack. Oh my god, aim. Why the hell would you aim at the person I already took down? Oh no, you go with that gun. That's a bad little boy. Take a little bit of a back kick. And I really love how they actually made a little, hint or situation at that, like, pretty much saying, like, why would Joker open that up?
Everyone unload their sidearms immediately. Yeah! I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Yeah! Unloading them into your head!
Oh, oh god. Oh, you turned around right at the wrong time. What could I say? Ooh, there's plenty of guys up here. No, don't go for that again. Oh my god, game.
What hit me?
That would be Batman. Enigma. God, you condescending little bitch.
Take patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area.
Kinky.
Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is
imminent. Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course, I mean my tally marks. That one is straight as yours. You don't want to see a word.
Oh, kinky. I went across a room. Remember this area. Jesus Christ, that is a lot of screaming. I can't get the rest of it yet.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Hey, I'm going to get that. Finally. I mean, I don't know if it was just a voice actress who did it, but everything the woman says sounds sexual. Like, everything.
Generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. You're trapped in here.
Oh, that's cute. You don't know Batman.
There's always a way out. Always.
Oh, there we go.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. I have some of my stuff.
Oh, wow, that is Clayface, isn't it?
Get me out of here!
Huh. You know, I never picked up on that one before. Oh, God. That's a nasty sound. God, Batman. I hit the wrong button. Okay. Looks like the exit is somewhere over here. What's up here, though? Huh.
could have made that one easier to find if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
All right. We shall escape next time.